Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Olga and welcome to my channel. And for today's video, I'm going to have for you a current the products that I've been loving recently, what I've been using during this summer. So yeah, so I want to share with you the products that I've been really loving, obsessed with it, and yes, and they're really good. So if you want to see what products are those, just stay there and keep on watching. Okay, so the first product that I want to talk to you about is foundation. I'm gonna start with complexion first and go my way through the app. So for foundation, I've been loving this foundation from Morphe, and this is the Morphe 2 collection that they came out with. Yeah, so it's not a foundation, it's a hint tint. So the hint skin tint. So it's a lightweight foundation and it goes from light to medium coverage. That's what I like. So yeah, so it's really good. My skin is dry, so this foundation goes really well with me. So yeah, so and it give you a medium decent coverage. Like, I don't expect too much cover from this because I knew that it wasn't a foundation, it was a tint only. But I really been liking it. It gives it covers what it needs to be covered in my face. If you are full cover foundation, I don't think this is going to work with you, but I like it. I like the cover that it gives to me. So yeah, so I'm happy with this. For shade reference, I'm using the shade Hint of Toast. It's a tiny bit dark, but I can make it work. The shade before this one is way too light for me. So I'd rather have a color a little bit dark. And it's the foundation that I'm wearing today, so I make it work with my concealer and everything. So next foundation that I have that I've been loving to is the ColourPop Pretty Fresh Hyaluronic Acid foundation, and I'm using this one in the shade medium 80W. So this is how it looks like. It's a pretty plastic bottle. It's not a glass bottle. This one is a glass bottle, this is a plastic. So I really like this foundation. The same thing it has to say is, well, this is not too liquidy like the other one, but this foundation is really great for dry skin. And even oil skin can use this foundation just with a gray matte primer underneath. But yeah, so I really been liking this foundation. This foundation has medium coverage. I think if you wanna build it up, it will get you to full cover. So yeah, so I really been liking this, and this is my perfect shade for my skin tone. Moving on with concealer, I've been loving this concealer from CoverGirl. This is the True Blend Undercover Concealer, and I'm using in the shade Golden Natural. This color is perfect for me right now. So yeah, I don't know how it's gonna work this color like in the winter time, because right now I'm kind of like a little bit tan. But for winter time, I need to grab another color so I can make it work. But yeah, but this concealer is really great. It's kind of like the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer, but a lot better in my opinion. This one is way more creamier and it has the same full cover, but the difference about this one and the Tarte one, that this one is way creamier and it's not too dry under your eyes. So I've really been liking this concealer a lot. So let's move on with bronzer. I have few palettes that I want to show to you, and this is the BH Cosmetics Belgania Waffle Bronze and Highlighter Palette. It's this one right here. This palette is just $18 and you get a lot of product. You get 3 bronzers and 3 highlighters. Obviously I use these 2 highlighters like often, but this highlighter is way too dark for me. The same thing, this bronzer is way too light for me, so I use these 2 bronzers right here. So definitely you get a lot of variety, a lot of shades to choose from, and I really like this about this palette. And I don't know if people that has dark skin tone will be great for them, because this is the darkest color that it has, and I don't think it's gonna be that dark for them. So for me, this palette really works. works. I think this palette is really great for people with light to medium, maybe tan skin tone, but I don't know about a dark, rich complexion. But yeah, but this palette is really great. The highlighters are really smooth and pigmented. Let me do some swatch for you so you can see. Look at these highlighters. So this is the three highlighters that comes. I really love these two light ones, but this is how a creamy is really blinding and pigmenting. So yeah, so this is what I'm using as a highlighter, and it looks really beautiful. The highlighter looks really smooth and kind of like it blends into your skin really good. It doesn't stay on top of your skin, it blends into your skin and it gives you like a really nice glow. So I really like this about this palette. But for people who has more like dark, rich complexion, I really recommend this palette right here. And this is from the brand S Beauté Bronze in Paradise palette. So this is how the palette looks like. I got this in my BoxyCharm. This is how it looks like. As you can see, it has more variety, more color like to choose from. So you have your light bronzer right here and goes all the way to that dark bronzer right here. So yeah, so I really loving this palette. I can make these three shades works for my skin tone. So yeah, so I really been loving this palette, and you definitely got more shades and the colors are more deep for those people that has dark, rich as a complexion. So yeah, so I really been liking these two palettes. And yes, yeah, so I highly recommend it to get your hands on this palette. It's really good. Moving on with a blush palette, I really been loving this huge palette right here. And this is from the brand OPB London Born to Shine Blush Palette. So this is what it looks like. I got this palette in my trend mood box. And this is how the pants looks like. They're huge palette. You get a lot of product. And it is not that expensive. I think it's like around $30, $40. But you get a lot of product, a lot of colors to choose from too. And right now I'm using this color right here. I'm using right here, and it looks really good. And it looks really pretty. It gives you like the flush chic color. So I really been liking. So it's the one that I'm wearing right now. So yeah, I really been liking. And yeah, and like I said, like this palette is really great for all skin tones. You get your dark colors over here, and yeah, you can mix and match colors to create your perfect shade. So yeah, so I really been liking this palette a lot. And the bronzer that I'm using right now is this one. It's this one from this palette, and I'm using the lightest one, and you can see it shows up into my skin. I have kind of like medium skin tone, but I'm not tan in that tan category. So and this color really shows up on my skin tone. So yeah, so I definitely like it, and they're really pigmented as you can see. Okay, so moving on with eyeshadows. For eyeshadows, I've been loving this palette. This is from the brand Abby White Beauty, and this is the Super Bloom eyeshadow palette, and it looks like this. Let me open it up to show you. It has a mirror. And this is the colors that I got. I've really been creating a lot of colorful colors, and I really like this palette because you have a lot of colors to do a lot of looks with it. So you have your neutral colors over here, your warm colors over here, your pops of color. So yeah, so this palette is really great. Like right now I'm using this palette, and I use this color in my crease with this color to dark a little bit more. I use this color in the outer corner, and I use this color all over my lid and kind of like highlight the right there in the middle with this bronze shade right here that is a little bit lighter than the one that I put all over my lid. So that's what I have in my lid. And for the pop of color in my inner corner, in my tear duct, I use this color right here, and also I use this color in my brown bone. So yeah, so you can definitely create a warm look with this palette. Don't get scary just to look like there is a colorful look, like colors. You can definitely create more like a warm, subtle look. But if you're like if you're like me, that I like a palette that has both in one palette. So yeah, so that's what I like about this palette, that you can definitely do a subtle look and go all the way to a dramatic look. So yeah, so that's what I like about this palette. This palette, I got it on sale on Ipsy offers that they have, and I got it for $16. I don't know what the original retail value is, but I will put everything and all the information right here on the screen so you can look at it. Okay, for next product that I have, an eyeliner that I've been loving, is this one from Patrick Star, and that One Side Beauty, the makeup like that he came out with. I made a review about this palette and the eyeshadow palette, but I've been loving this eyeliner a lot since I reviewed the collection. I've been using this eyeliner non-stop, and I really like it because it has a huge felt tip, and I love eyeliner that has felt tip. I don't like eyeliners that has brush tip. So I've really been liking this eyeliner. It dries down matte, not shiny at all. It's completely matte, really black, and it doesn't bleed either. Those are four things that I look in an eyeliner: to stay matte, to have a felt tip, be really black, really black, and then the last thing is to don't bleed at all. I've really been loving this eyeliner. For mascara, the mascara that I've been using a lot, I know I've been using the Essence Princess mascara in pretty much all my videos, but whenever I'm using that mascara, I use this one right here, and this one is from Trye Cosmetics, and this is the Liquid Lash Extension. So this is the mascara that I'm using. I'm wearing falsies today, but this mascara is really good. It's really good. It gives you a lot of volume and intensity and length to into your lashes. So if you have baby lashes, you definitely will have some lashes with this mascara. And this mascara is a tubing mascara. So what that means is whenever you take off your mascara with a makeup wipes or a cutting pad with a micellar water, so you rub your mascara and the mascara is coming out like a tube. So it's really good because it doesn't do a lot of. I'm really loving this mascara and I highly recommend it to get your hands on it. So for lashes, so today I'm wearing a different lashes. If you haven't seen my video unboxing the mystery box from the mystery lash box from Beauty Creation, I recommend it to go watch it. I will leave it right here so you can go and look at it. But I received these 3D foam mink lashes, and this is in the style of Fence. So it's the ones that I'm wearing right now. I like it a lot. I trim it because it was way too long for my eye length, so I trim it, and I really like how it looks like. It makes my eyes like looks like kind of like a cat eye. So I really like that about the lashes. So those are the one of the lashes that I've been loving recently. But I've been loving this one's from Kiss Lashes. This is the number 11 lashes. So this is how it looks like. I really like it. And the cool thing about this lash is that it comes with a small lash applicator. If you don't have one, this will be a great pack to get. This is only like $10, $8 to $10, and you get five personal lashes. So I've really been liking this lashes. It has a really the thin band. That's something that I really like about lashes. I don't mind, this one has that thick band and it's really comfortable into my eyes. So this one has a clear band, and I really like it when those days that I don't want to do too much eyeshadow and I just want to pop this on and you're good to go. So I've really been liking it. And for glue, I've really been loving this Kiss Strip Lash Adhesive, and this is in the clear color. And they also have the black one, but I've been liking this one. It dries down clear, even though it's a white glue, but it dries down clear. So I really like it. It stays put your lashes all day. So I've really been liking that about that. And it's only $2 or $3. So yeah, so it's really inexpensive, really cheap. And yeah, and I highly recommend it. If you're looking for a good lash glue, this is where it's at. So it's this one right here. For lip combo, is the one that I'm wearing right now, and I've been loving lip gloss recently. Like during summer, I've been loving putting lip gloss, even though whenever I hate whenever it's really windy outside and all the hair goes into my lips and I'm like, and really I don't like that, but I really like the look that it gives whenever you put a lip gloss on top. So I really been loving these two combos right here, and this is from Allamar Cosmetics, and this is the lip liner in the shade Coqueta, and this is the lip gloss in the shade Coqueta. It goes together. So is this what it, that is what I'm wearing today. As you can see, it looks really good. The lip gloss is kind of thick, but it's not sticky. It's really comfortable, but it's really pretty. I really like it. I hate sticky lip gloss, but this is not nothing compares to that. Products that I have is this sponge. This sponge is from Morphe, and what I like about this sponge that is really soft, it's really squishy. It's not hard a lot in, and on top has this flat edge, and I really like this, just this flat size to buff off my to blend my foundation, and that tip side I like it to buff my concealer. So it works really good, and I really like it. I have it, sorry because you see it like it's really dirty, but I've been using this sponge a lot. And the last product that I want to share with you is a setting spray, and this is from Too Faced Hangover 3-in-1 Replenishing Primer and Setting Spray. So this is what it looks like. It's a big bottle. It has 4 fluid ounces, and what I like about this, it doesn't have alcohol. So I really like that about this setting spray, and the mist is really fine, and it smells like coconut. Oh my god, this is so good. I've been loving this setting spray a lot, and I use it before my makeup and after my makeup. So yeah, so that's pretty much everything that I got for you guys. I hope you like this video, and if you want to comment down below what kind of products do you been liking, and maybe I can try it out. Just want to say thank you for all those people that have been subscribing recently, and for all the people and for all my subscribers for half the time to watch my videos. I really appreciate. So yeah, so I really thankful for you guys. And yes, even though I don't have too many subscribers and too many views, YouTube thing that I'm doing is more like a hobby. I enjoy talk to you, doing this video, showing you what I know, show you what I like. I like to do a lot of unboxings. I like to review products that I can get it, so I can review for you guys. So yeah, so I've been loving to do this, and hopefully you support me. Please subscribe if you like my content. Please subscribe, and if you like this video, please give me a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Hope you have a great day, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.